love that I have a job that starts again every year, that it doesn't just go on endlessly, but there's a new beginning point. And I see the students who are beginning their college career or continuing it. So I can't imagine a better place to be than at Mercy College this morning.